the night. Any place it goes is right. Ghost bar lies near. Put the stars away from here. Well, you don't know what we can find. Why don't you come with me, little girl?
After we tied up our dinghy, we ended up finding out that they had enough room for our trimaran in the marina. So we're headed to the marina right now to get a slip, about 79 cents a foot. So for our trimaran, it would be about $196 for an entire week, which is pretty good. So we're headed to the marina right now, and we're gonna tie up. We're gonna go back to the harbor master and make it official, give him our vessel number. And it is also our first time, which is really exciting. I'm a little nervous because it is our first time slipping our boat. I'm nervous, Andrew's not nervous, but it's also really exciting too. Our dogs will have an easier time going onto land, so we don't have to row them to land. It's gonna be really exciting. They're gonna see a lot of the sea lions too, because there's all a lot of sea lions near this one area of the slip. So Max will really like that as well. Hi, you excited? So we finally tied up our boat, and the dogs are just gonna run around for a little bit, and then we're gonna go to the harbor master and let her know that we're here, and then we're going to get everything in order and give her our CF number. I think we're going to explore today, I'm not really sure, or take the dogs to the beach.
It was nice, the party was bumping.
Hey, B-I-O.
And everybody having a ball.
B-I-O.
Until the fellas start their name calling.
B-I-O.
And the girls respond to the call. I have a pool and shout out.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
We're just giving our boat a nice rinse. Getting all that salt water off. Lana is waiting patiently for her turn. Oh yeah. Now she's getting a bath, getting all that salt water and sand off. Lana loves getting her hair brushed. Well, since our boat is being slipped, it's a good time to clean off our dinghy. Is it coming right off?
No, I mean, some of it is, but then there's the barnacle. You'll hear the barnacle.
Much cleaner. Great.
taking the bike. We're gonna go to Lover's Point. Not sure if we're gonna go further than that, but it's a beautiful day outside and it's not so cloudy as it has been the last couple of days. So we're gonna go for a bike ride. We arrived at Lover's Point.
It's beautiful. It's beautiful here. The water is clear. It's super nice. I wonder if it's really cool.
Party Central.
They're very friendly and they'll just come up.
Nice. Yeah? Yeah, we didn't bring any.
Here, I'll show you. I got some pretzels. Here you go, buddy. There you go. Look over here.
Oh my god, it's so cute. The Lingcod that we caught the other day.
Oh yeah, no, it's a Lingcod.
Oh my god!
Head down. Don't want to bring him out yet.
Oh my gosh, Andrew caught a Lingcod. Andrew beer batted it up and was frying it. Decided to do outside today. Says it's beautiful. Oh yes, this is going to be a delicious lunch. Checking out Stillwater Cove at the moment because we're thinking about once we leave Monterey, coming here and anchoring for the night so we could not do a straight shot to our next destination. This place is so beautiful, lots of golf courses, and it's next to the ocean. It's just really nice here.
Oh. This is Stillwater Cove.
This is nice. This is beautiful.
Lots of mooring balls, and yet the anchor between here, I think.
A pier live cam. That is so cool. This is a really steep hill, so we decided to walk the electric bike.
To the movies, baby.
After biking for like 20 miles.
Three barbecues, baby. Okay. White chips.
Yes, cheese.
Right?
You guys get this place cleaned up.
This was our last day here. We are getting everything prepped. Getting the motors down, getting the sail covers off. I made peanut butter and jelly sandwiches for us for along the way for lunch. And we are out of here. Monterey was super fun. We got to spend a lot of time on land, and the aquarium was amazing. Went to a nice dinner. Everything was just really nice here. But it's time for us to go. Putting everything away. Dinghy check. Motors check. And we're off. Andrew's steering with the motors, and we're getting out of here.
Almost. We're flying 11 knots. I had to freaking put almost all the reef in the main.
This beach is so cute.